Hola, comadres, ¿cómo están? Chiquititas hermosas. Hi, comadres, ¿cómo están? Comadres, ahorita me voy a empezar a alistar. Mi hermana ahorita me dijo que si quiere ir con ellos porque van a ir como a Downtown LA. Y I was like, yes, I love going to Downtown LA. Son las 9 de la mañana. Todavía no me peino, pero I'm gonna go eat breakfast. Creo que nomás voy a comer la calabaza de ayer que mi mamá hizo, because it was so good. So let's go. Starbucks again, two times in a row. What did I do to deserve this? And today was a special, huh? You get
because it's an initiation.
Thank you. What did I do to deserve two coffees in a row? So my sister got us well, today is the holiday collection?
And the new holiday collection, yeah.
And I got the pink, let me show you. And Starbucks, they have like the really cute cups, and we've been wanting one of these.
This pink one.
Like, right, she can't see. It's like a rhinestone. This one, this I like one. That one, it's cute.
And I got the reusable one. It's so cute.
And come on, and not just that. Ahora vamos a probar the Christmas coffee, which is the caramel brulee. This one has to be my favorite holiday drink. More than the pumpkin spice. I always get this all the time. And today I told my sister, oh, just get me like a ice white mocha, what I usually get. She's like, no, today is the caramel macchiato comes out. Today, huh?
Caramel brulee.
Oh, caramel brulee, not macchiato.
Yeah.
And it's really, really good. I get it iced. You got that same thing? Same thing?
I was gonna get hot, but I was like, no.
Okay, voy a probarlo. Does it taste the same since last year or no? Mm. The whip already melted, but
I usually don't get whipped.
But with this one, it tastes good because they put that sprinkle in. That's why I like it with this. You want to tell me outfit? I'm wearing like this tracksuit. Y estos lentes. Comadres, mucha gente, ya les he dicho, pero no sé, todavía me están preguntando de dónde es esta bolsa. Yo compré esta bolsa en Amazon por $30, o la pueden encontrar en Amazon. Vinimos a un Starbucks y pudimos encontrar la cafetera que querían. They were sold out everywhere, so look at it, it's so cute, es rosita. Y what else did I get? I got un rosita, look at this sparkly. I got this pink sparkly ornament. It's so pretty. Y la última que compré es this clear Starbucks cup. And then aquí tiene the thing. It's like a candy cane and it has sparkles in it. It is so beautiful and dreamy. Ya llegamos a las callejones. I'm gonna go into a parking lot. Dress. That's cute. I should really look for a dress for Christmas pictures.
That'd be cute.
I want it to like green. Green is cute.
Like forest green?
Yeah.
Green? I don't like green.
I'd
rather.
Red? No. Green is a really cute dress.
I want the red and gold.
I mean,
I'm a red and
Joseph
and all.
No, you're red and Emma gold.
Yeah, no, I want to be
red.
I know, you never take your camera. Oh, you get embarrassed to it.
I forgot it in the house.
Comadres, I want this mask. It's so pretty. Comadres, ya terminamos de caminar. Caminamos bien mucho. We're so tired. And ahora vamos a ir a Placita Olvera, which is como una callecita de puro como México. Se ve como México. And vamos a ir a comer ahí. Hay unas flautas tan ricas. Mi mamá y Wendy no las ha probado, pero yo ya las probé and it was so good. So I'm gonna take them there. Mira, todo está cerrado. Everything's closed off again. Todos tienen miedo.
Tapado.
Por las elecciones, ¿no? Vamos a la placita Olvera. It's like Little Mexico. It's so cute here. Mira, no. Oh my gosh. I actually want one of these to make frijoles. The frijoles taste better than those.
Pero dicen que el barro tiene plomo.
These taquitos are so good. Esos son los taquitos. ¿Están ricos? Yeah. Yo los probé hace como 5 años. Me acuerdo que estaban bien ricos, pero no. I'm not sure if they're so good, but let me try them.
Mami, mira.
La salsa no está picosa, pero tiene un buen sabor. Ya llegué a la casa y Rogelio está aquí. Y ya le dijeron que compré como 5 vasos y no me crees. So, ahorita les voy a enseñar mis vasos que compré. Because I bought so many. Amor, ven. Mira mis vasos.
Mira.
These are mine, right?
Mira,
el segundo.
Riquito, foto.
O para el tercero, pero eso para el arbolito.
Todo el día yo traía este pendiente.
¿Y para ti?
¿Para mí qué?
¿Este?
Este. Para tú, para llevártelo para el trabajo.
Pero solo lo compré solo.
El café. No, pero ese te lo compré.
Esto lo regalan, Rafael.
No.
Sí, ya me di cuenta porque dijo que 4. Compró 4 y te regalan 1.
¿Y este irá?
¿Todo pues para en ese no lo ves.
Y de ese cuesta 20.
Ay, no, ¿por qué no le compras uno para su café?
Porque no toma.
No toma.
¿Ya se acabó?
No, y falta el que Joseph.
Oh, yeah.
Buenos días, comadres. It's the next day. Ahora amaneció bien frío. It's like so freaking cold outside. And it's windy, look. I love it. Ahorita me voy a tomar mi cafecito. Voy a agarrar mi café. So agarré 1, 2, 3 paquetes y cada paquete viene con 10, so agarré 30. Del mismo sabor, el de Mexico. Y estos me salieron todos a 36. So cada cafecito cuesta $1.20. Como vieron ayer, todo lo que compré en Starbucks. Son super beautiful. Yo creo que estos vasos me van a motivar para tomar más café. Más café. Más agua. ¿Uso este o este? Which one? I think I'm gonna use this one. Me encanta the clear. Este me costó $14. Está bien caliente. Me encanta cuando mi café está bien calientito. Are you coming?
Yeah, I'm gonna fly there.
I'm going for you now. Comadres, so ahorita estoy esperando a mi hermana. Apenas llegó. Vamos a ir a una de mis comadres.
Yeah, you're gonna leave me?
No, I just got in the car. Dude, I've been waiting for you for a whole hour. Una de mis comadres nos invitó a... She has like a small business, right? She has a small business in her house of like barbecue ribs and like...
Like tri-tip, como barbecue style, like smoke barbecue.
She invited us to go try it, so that's what we're gonna go do. We're gonna try that. What'd you get?
She let me pick because she actually bought a cup for me like last week, and I didn't know who she was because, you know, it's like through social media.
I'm stuck.
But after she bought the cup, she was like, oh my god, I would love for you to try our barbecue. Your sister's coming, and I was like, she is. And then anyway, she like sent me like the menu. Like, she's like, I would love for you to pick what you want. And then she's like, we have, I think, baked beans, macaroni, and like a bunch of stuff. Everything's on the stove. My mouth's like watering.
So,
and I think she also does like the rim for the.
Oh, no, and then michelada mix.
Oh, michelada mix.
I'm gonna have.
I think I did mango.
Let me go. Let me go get. Okay. Ya llegamos, comadres. Oh my gosh! Hi, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. So these are the plates.
Thank you so much.
I think
yours
is on
top.
Yes, they are.
Can I show you?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Hi. Can you tell them a little bit about?
So this business is at San Fernando Smokehouse. Mm. On Instagram. I'm nervous. I'm looking at camera.
You look so pretty. I love your mask.
Thank you. And it's owned by my husband and I. And he does the michelada mix as well. Mm. And he always loved to cook. Mm. He was always discouraged to do it. But with the pandemic, he kind of got encouraged to go ahead and just go for it. So he ended up doing it. And it's going kind of good for him.
This is called, right?
Yeah.
Wow, it smells delicious. And you also do a michelada mix?
Yes, they're in here. Oh, yeah. One's for you and then one's for your sister.
Okay. This is amazing. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Vamos a la casa. Les voy a enseñar lo que nos dio la muchacha. She was so kind enough to give us so much food. Ahorita pasamos por el trabajo de mi cuñado y le dimos un plato porque era mucha comida para nosotros. También Rogelio está aquí, so va a comer con nosotros. But she gave us this michelada mix. And, oh my gosh, what's in here? Look delicious. Va con la cerveza ahorita.
Do you have a beer?
No, no have a beer. Wow. Your cervezas? Creo que tiene mango. Huh? She said mango?
I got a mango one. You got mango?
I don't know. I didn't even tell her. But, so come on. Si ustedes les encanta barbecue, ribs, or any of that, ellos hacen esto en casa, and they're a small business, so please go and support them, comadre. Send me a picture if you go. Go with them, comadre. Take a picture and tag me, because I want to see you guys support small local business. All you have to do is go and message them. This is their Instagram right here. San Fernando Valley Smokehouse, and the plate looks delicious. Look. Mm. Oh, my goodness. This is Rogelio's plate. And mine and Wendy's. We're cheering. It's because it's so much food. They like
I gave Joseph the one I wanted with the beans.
Well, yeah, I got mashed potato. You could choose like different ones, different sides and stuff. Mm-hmm. Mira, comadres. Rogelio ya llegó.
Rogelio falló con la cerveza. Ahí hay unas modelos atrás.
Where?
Allá.
Sí hay.
Go.
Están frías porque está la silla ahí en la caja.
Porque nos trajeron.
¿Quieres modelo?
Para probar esta michelada mix de mango.
Pruébala. Ábrela y pruébala.
Let me taste it. Can I taste it from the jar?
Yeah, just try it. It's yours.
¿Está cerrado?
Ábrela.
Está bueno. A ver, voy a traer una cerveza helada.
Let me see, try it. How does it taste like?
No, bomb.
Yeah? Let me try it.
Mm.
It has mango?
It has pieces of mango, so it makes it bomb.
What's that little thing?
Carrot?
Jicama?
A lo mejor la tiró tu papá.
No, yo las vi ayer.
¿Dónde están? ¿Dónde están?
¿Dónde están mis cajas?
She found them.
Found them.
I feel like it's Thanksgiving. Because it's like Thanksgiving food, huh? The barbecue is so good. It's so soft.
Mm.
the ribs are so soft.
¿Dónde era?
Por el trabajo de Joseph.
Oh, yeah.
The mashed potatoes have ham. Mm.
¿De qué es esto?
De res. Did you get pork or
no,
res?
Está blanquita. ¿Esto qué es?
Asparagus. That makes your pee smell, you know that?
Really? Te hace que tus miedos huelan feo.
¿Sí?
¿Por qué? Dice la doctora.
Voy a mejorar, ¿no?
¿Really? ¿Asparagus make your pee smell?
Uh-huh.
Why?
Pero hay mucha gente que come eso.
Uh-huh. ¿Bad for you or what?
No, no es malo para ti, pero... ¿Quieres más salsa? ¿Barbecue?
No, ahí está bien.
Now, for dessert, I'm gonna get a little piece. Oh.
No, no, I want some. I don't want some.
There you go. Hola comadres, good morning, it's the next day. Ahorita me voy a ir a hacer las uñas. Me voy a ir a agarrar un café antes. Mira, mis uñas ahorita están bien feas, pero ahora I'm so excited porque I'm actually gonna get something a little bit different. I've never gotten this shape, but I don't know why, like I was craving this shape, so I'm gonna try it. And it's an almond shape, and I was looking at pictures and I was like obsessed with one of them. And I'm like, oh my gosh, I want to try them. And my friend Bere had one similar. I said, oh my god, her nails look so cute. So I'm gonna try them. They're gonna be like cheetah. So that's what we're gonna go do today. I know I always get long nails, but this time I was like, I'm gonna try something a little bit different, because the last that I had, the Halloween ones, I feel like those were so long. I was like, oh my god, those were really long. So I'm gonna try something shorter. Ya me voy a poner los zapatos, pero comadres, I was looking at the clips right now, the ones that you guys just saw, and oh my gosh, dije, me oigo bien ronca. I'm like, oh my gosh, why is my voice like that? I was like, what the heck? I sound like that the whole time and no one told me. Pero es porque yo creo que esta me oigo ronca porque esa noche me estaba haciendo tanto frío y yo me dormí con el pelo mojado. Y siempre cuando me duermo con el pelo mojado en la mañana, like I sound bien ronca. ¿Ronca? Is that a word? Yeah, ronca. Like, me veo como hombre, like my voice is like so deep and I sound like I was sick. Pero es porque me dormí con el pelo mojado. Madre, ya llegué aquí a Starbucks. Vine a agarrar un café porque tengo unos business que hacer en un ratito. Pero necesito un café antes de empezar eso. Tengo un little meeting right now, comadres. And that little meeting is about comadre merch. So I have to go do that right now. Porque quiero empezar a hacer eso. Como les dije la otra vez, si querían comadre merch, and you guys said yes, yes, yes. So necesito empezar eso rapidito. So I'm gonna get my cafecito y luego voy a ir al meeting. And yeah. Ya llegué. ¿Me extrañaron? Oh my goodness. Caramel brulee. Ya salí, comadres. Oh my gosh. So, comadre merch on its way. Ah! Let's celebrate. Music, please. Mira como negro, quiero lo has venido. Perfecta te miro. Y si algún día. Soy así. Así nací, así me quedé. Look at how small these nails are. I never get these tiny nails, but I'm gonna try something different. with these wins and Yanni Sueños. I am obsessed with them. Me encantaron. Me encantaron. Estoy obsesionada con ellas.